find something stronger. The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection. Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
That should do it. All right, try now. This is a waste of time. How many generators is this? What the hell are they using them for? It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we fill them. No questions asked. But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights? You should be quiet. Don't talk like this.
We're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke rising over the mountain. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static on. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Brother, I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what?
Help me out here!
Get down here! We have an intruder!
They got her!
Thank you.
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations. Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon. We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
There's an intruder!
Over!
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover. There's an intruder. Over there!
She's on the second floor! We need a better angle.
All right, I'm moving!
Run! Run!
Alex, what kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. It's a natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. Are there TV cameras hidden in the trees? I mean, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She just... She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. If she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
The date reads May J6, which is 1873.